Just a quick note on keyboard keycap pulling tools. There's two different kinds, and I'll tell you the kind that I really recommend. There's this kind right here, and oftentimes this comes with some keyboards or comes with some keycaps. And when you use it, it can actually damage the keycaps a little bit by scratching the edges, like the sides, because these metal parts just sort of touch it. So it's kind of easy to scratch things with a keycap puller tool like this. So I don't recommend one of these. I recommend this type, and it's just much easier on the keys, and I'll show you. So this kind is really much better, and I'll put a link. You can get them for about $6, but they don't damage your keys at all, and they work really well. Basically, it's got two little wires, and you just kind of put them in like that, and then the keycap pulls right out. So I'm going to put the camera down and show you this because I'm holding the camera with my other hand, so I need two hands for this. Hopefully you can see this in the video, but basically I just push down on the keyboard and then just pull it up, and the keycap just pops right out like that. And this kind of keycap puller tool does not damage the keys at all. So this is the kind I recommend, and I'll put a link to where you can get that. So yeah, if you deal with keyboards at all, that's the kind of tool that I recommend highly. See you in my next video.